Rytus was right. This looks like a research outpost.
We've got targets!
There's a lot of organic material here. Angara? Ket? Something else?
Scans could tell us more, Pathfinder. There is an audio log saved on this device, Pathfinder.
Ket, let's get a translation, Sam.
Processing.
The Angara genetic code that expresses projection of a biological field has been isolated. The process to integrate this into our own genome is ongoing. Early success is documented. Once complete, adaptations will be distributed to...
Exaltation is not just about making more cat. It's an exchange.
An exchange requires consenting parties.
There's bound to be more here. Let's keep moving.
Another audio log detected.
Let's hear it.
Transmissions unacknowledged by Homo. Possible breakdown in previous transmissions did not reach destination. Communications were instructed to halt transfer of data. With the Primus now in place as leader, transmissions have resumed. Verify that primary communications are operational.
I'm picking up the nav point for another Ket station. Probably their primary communications.
If we take out that comm station, does that mean the Ket can't call home?
Information saved.
Yeah.
Genetic information logged. Pathfinder. These samples all contain the same genetic sequence. At first, it appears to be a familial connection, but the genome shows signs of modification. Evidence suggests the sequence was drawn from a single individual and incorporated into other Ket.
The Archon.
Exaltation.
So they are all related, through the Archon.
I'm reading a temperature decrease. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is back online.
Look at that. The remnants staked a claim over there.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
This is how we get into the Ket Command Center.
This is the Ket Com outpost we heard about on board.